I forgot. Ryan, I forgot. It's time, though.
Buy it all. Woo!
No, we need the golden armor.
How come the armor guy isn't standing in front of the armor?
He's standing in front of the armor banner.
Yeah, why isn't he standing in front of the armor?
He likes to
armor?
Look at his own fucking work.
And he has to, oh,
we only need 8,000.
Oops.
Oh, well, now we can buy shovel knife. Oh god, I look like shit. Shitty ass copper knight.
Do you want to improve our blade?
Oh,
we can't. So shut up.
Oh.
Hey, Flugelhorn man. Wait, do we have a horn?
No, we have to get that from Polar Knight's stage, I think. Okay, welcome back to Shovel Knight.
Are we recording?
Yeah, I already set it up to record. Welcome back to Shovel Knight. That was a weird little technical difficulty we had. My TV almost exploded. But here we are.
Without an exploded TV.
Yeah, without an exploded TV.
It almost exploded and we got nothing to show for it.
Yep. But we're back. Okay, that's how you get to the Kickstarter area.
Kickstarter area?
Oh, wait, no, you gotta fight. Never mind. This isn't it yet. Kickstarter things later. We gotta talk to... I can't talk to people. You gotta do it.
No.
I'll dance. Yeah, pay him. Get the fuck out of here.
Wait! My gold!
Nah, it's fine. Oh, actually, we might need to come back again later.
Paying him?
Yeah. We'll have to get the third person later, because I'm guessing she's gonna ask for 1,000 as well. Yeah, not well.
Flip! Flip! Flip!
I don't like this dumb copper armor.
Not too fucking bad.
I wanted silver armor, at least.
Hey, Frogman.
No, it's Toter. He's so grumpy, he's just not in a good mood.
He's a grumpy Toter.
Get it? Toad, sir, do you get it?
Toad, come back. I've got another joke.
Shovel Knight, we're having fun.
Toter. Hey.
My toad friend. Ah!
Toter.
No, stop. Fucking leaving. Well, let's go kill Baz. Oh yeah, Baz appeared while we were getting the stuff reloaded and reset up.
Post-Dash's TV exploding. I'm really bad at this fight.
You're bad at... bad at every fight.
No.
This is a two best friends thing, right?
Yeah. This is what they paid for to get in the game. But he's a rejected Street Fighter character.
Okay. And he is also in Dive Kick, correct?
Yes. For the same reason.
Okay.
Because they paid money.
Okay. And he likes rope?
He has a rope.
Okay. I don't know. I guess I could believe he's a rejected Street Fighter character.
He was rejected because he was too, like... whatever he is. No, I'm gonna die. No. You gotta jump when he punches the ground. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's nighttime. Dash, stop.
He gets stronger at night. Here, I'm only jumping and shooting them now. Oh shit, we're not doing great.
No, I'm gonna die.
Oh,
yeah, I'm gonna die. Dash. Get him, Dash.
I don't know, I'm not doing great. Yeah, I get try to get my shit before you die.
Dash, I can't!
You just gotta jump on we'll go right back to him. It's fine. It's not like we had much gold to lose anyway.
That's a lot of gold. That's more gold than I have in real life.
Oh, really? Oh, Ryan, do you need help?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dash.
Well, as soon as I buy a new TV to replace my TV.
Your exploded one?
Yeah.
We're playing this with sound only.
that's why we're not doing well. I went and signed up for an email thing for that new Xbox.
Yeah.
And when you were gone, putting your Minion Cup away, I got an email from them about, like, hey, yeah, like, the Xbox One X is here. And then I'm like, oh, shit, cool, pre-orders are opened up. I was going to be really excited when you came back because I would have, you know, pre-ordered it. And then the email just said, like, yeah, you can sign up for our mailing list to learn more about it. I'm like, oh, okay, you fuckers.
Didn't they?
Yes.
Dash, I don't think we're going to win this one.
No, I got this. I got this.
Have you seen his health?
I've got... Oh, fuck. Okay, we got to seriously up our game. We'll try it one more time.
Oh, I don't like this fight. It's
yeah, but
hard.
We gotta do it.
I'm not good at Street Fighter.
Oh, there we go. We just gotta trade quarter circles. Shit. Jumped right over my shit. Here, stay back and just try to stay alive. Just focus on dodging attacks. I'm gonna give it my best shot, and then you give it your best shot. And you grab...
Maybe we should shoot fireballs at him. Best no!
I'm out of money, or I'm out of magic. I'm out of fruit boot.
God damn it. Yes, please.
This gold armor, or this copper armor isn't good for fighting. Oh god, how did you take so much damage?
I died.
Ryan, you were the one who's supposed to be staying- Oh god, okay, you know what, let's
not fight, Baz.
Let's go do something else right now.
I don't like that fight.
Yeah, he's kicking our ass.
It's hard.
Well, we can go and redo Plague Knight, or we can go and do Treasure Knight.
Yeah, let's do Treasure.
Okay.
You gotta measure the pleasure for it.
Just won't stop.
Can't, won't, don't.
What's your goal? To get me to laugh?
No.
Okay, no, bubble. Little bubbles. I'm good with those.
Whee! Breaching like a whale.
A treasure whale?
Yeah.
Yeah. The best.
This level is good music, too.
Well, they have pretty much all have good music.
Is there one that doesn't have good music?
I'm willing to keep one open just in case, but it doesn't come to mind.
The entire game.
That's true. The first level, that is shit music.
No, that's the best music.
No, worst music.
Worst music
you
is
call
your
that
favorite.
A song? Oh, you're right, that is truly the worst one. Okay, wait.
What are you doing?
I want to get that shit up there.
Oh.
Wait.
You gotta shoot a shell at it, dummy. Shell, dash, a shell. Shoot the shell at it.
Yeah, the best. Iron snails.
Can't be got. Why?
I'm sorry, I messed up.
Jeez, have you even played a fucking video game before?
No, actually.
Ever played a video game?
There you go, buddy. You got this. Yeah. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
I got this. I got it. I got it. See, now I'm gonna die.
Well, I mean, you don't need to. I can just exit it for us.
Yeah, but now I'm gonna die.
I mean, we're all gonna die at some point. Yeah, fucked him up with my shell. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. See that shit? Don't! No, 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 I gotta get the money! Get the money! Oh, yes!
Ah!
No. It's an electric eel. There's a thing down there. Hey, apples. Woo! Spikes are instant kill, right?
Yeah.
Ah!
So you gotta do a big ol'.
Big ol' long jump.
Yeah, there you go. Long jump.
One singular jump. Here we go, this stage is going fine. Here you go.
Oh, dash, shit. Why?
I thought I could make it. Here, let me get my shit back. Oh shit, I did not have the phase lock equipped. Okay, here we go, I'm gonna get my stuff back. Hey, what was that thing I said when I entered this room?
Something about spikes and being insta-killed.
No, it was something more like, we haven't had any huge problems. No, you just go, I can't get up there.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Dash literally did nothing wrong.
Why don't those things respawn?
Because they didn't make this game with co-op in mind.
Yeah, but they could have balanced it after they put the co-op in. Please!
Oh, wait, I can't get over there.
Hey, look, they respawned.
So you just gotta kill yourself.
Why did you go back? We could have gone at the same time.
No, we couldn't have.
We could have.
I mean, theoretically we could have, but we couldn't have. Here, you go back. Fine. You think we can do it?
No, fuck you.
Hey, Ryan, you hit the spikes.
Yeah, I know. This game's not hard, he says. Oh, shit.
Come on, you think we're good enough to do them at the same time?
Hey, look at that. Look what we just did at the same time.
Come on, same time, same time, same time.
Desher wasn't ready.
Same time.
I jumped in the ceiling again.
Same time. Eels. It's Eel Mage. Skeletor. Ryan, it's fine.
Yeah, sure.
And all this treasure we've got.
That's a lot of treasure.
Ooh, look at that. Ooh, Tentacle Boy. Like a fun new way for us to die.
I don't like these catfish eels.
Killfish. Philfish.
Oh.
Felipe Poisson. Best two out yet?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's the secret one. You want to or me?
I got it.
We're not doing it on purpose. We're really not. It's not like it's a bit or anything.
We're just bad.
We're good at most things, though.
Nah. You just bring out the worst in me.
Yeah. I try to. Woo! Oh, shit. They move. Oh, shit. Oh! I'm gonna die here. You kill that one.
Cool. Oh!
Why are we so bad? Why are we so bad at this game, Ryan?
It's a water.
Why level. Did we play this game we're so bad at?
No, we're good. We're fine.
Hey, we're still the net gain on money.
Hey, it's this part.
Oh man, we're not gonna put on video. Oh wait, I forgot he was fooling. He was Def Leppard's fooling. Oh fuck. Ryan, I'm sorry, I can't wait for you. Oh man, that was a fucking skill shot. Got us both with one. Wow,
that was pretty good.
Next time on Shovel Knight. Oh wait, we're not doing that anymore.
No, is that what we're doing now, is saying next time then saying, oh wait, we're not doing that anymore?
No, it's me saying it out of reflex and then remembering, oh wait, we're not supposed to say that anymore.
As long as you don't say it out of reflux. Oh, get that shit.
Welcome back to Shovel Knight. Ryan, I love you.
No, why? Why?
Because
we had backup health.
Ooh.
Ah! Man, this reminds me of Kirby Boss. Oh, fuck.
Reminds me of fucking Mega Man.
Yogurt Man.
Fucking dragon fight. Woo! I died.
I know. Dash, please.
What? Oh, yeah. Dash, please.
Okay, so I would have hit him that one more time.
Wow.
Damn money.
Wow.
Oh, it's like, fuck, we don't have enough money.
Oh, it's the anchor anyway. It's not a big deal.
Oh, it's the best one.
The anchor's alright. Yeah, sure. Let me drop the great deal. Yeah, whatever. I'll buy it from you later, homie. That was a nice coordinated fall there. Here, if we just break the checkpoints. Hey, look, some chicken.
That would have been a good time for me to get that chicken.
Woo! Oh! Come on.
Uh-oh, bubbles.
My one weakness. Ryan?
Yeah?
I need you.
Yeah.
Thanks. Okay, cool, I get to shoot the platform.
Rocket car.
God, I really thought you were gonna die. There's nothing really there to kill you, but here, go. You don't need to make the noise. Woo!
If I don't make the noise, then who's gonna?
The audience? Playing the Shovel Knight home game.
Whoa. Oh! I hate you.
Yeah, that was my fault.
Yeah, why'd you say Ryan go first and then decided I didn't want to go? I couldn't go first anymore.
You were taking too long.
Huh?
You were taking too long.
Fuck you.
This is our speed run, Ryan, after Sean's speed run of Smetroid, which may or may not have gone up. Fuck you. Shit. Oh. Almost died.
I died.
Ryan.
I didn't do it.
Wait, what the fuck?
Wow.
No, wait, what happened?
You died.
Yeah, but how? What did it...
You died. You die guy.
How did it die, though?
Because you suck.
Ryan, please. You're tearing us apart. You're being mean.
You're being bad. You're being much deserving of the meanness.
No. Like, how many of these times has the death been my fault?
100%.
No, not even 1%.
Almost all of them.
Half of them, maybe. Statistically speaking, 50%.
I would say, yes, at least half of my deaths have been your fault.
Oh, fuck you.
Okay, don't die this time.
Why? I don't even know why I died.
Probably because you fell off.
No, it just, like, exploded.
Because you fell off. Just like that.
No, it never happened. Oh, I need to get faster on, like, the phase locket reflex. Because, like, I keep equipping it with the intent to use it in a clutch situation, and then I never do. I am so...
No! Do that.
It's not right.
Wait, chicken, we need it.
I need it. I don't care. I don't even care anymore. You know what? This is why we don't play more Shovel Knight.
Because we're too good, they would say.
I had no idea the co-op thing would be this fucking brutal. Maybe we should have spent that money on upgrades instead of copper armor. Don't, Ryan, please don't. It's not worth it.
No, see, I got it. Worth that 113 gold.
Fuck you. Fuck you, Darren. I'm on a rocket car. Okay, not gonna move.
No, no.
Not gonna move? Okay. Watched like the first 20 minutes of Tropic Thunder last night.
I like that movie.
Gosh. It's okay, I'm phase locked. Jeez. Hey, I'm trying. Oh, wow. Don't move.
Not gonna move. I didn't move.
It's okay, I got it. Okay, not gonna move. Climbing up. Man, that movie's really fucking good.
At least for 20 minutes, sorry.
No, I mean, the whole movie's great.
You can't vouch for the rest anymore.
Oh, okay.
No. Why didn't we get the anchor? Why didn't we get anchor arms? Yes, pay attention to me.
Dude, ah! Ryan, I took your health.
I know.
Ryan, oh wow, that shouldn't have worked. Net profit of gold. See, it's like Blue Pikmin, Ryan. As long as you get a net profit, it's fine.
I don't think we have enough health for me to rejoin.
Oh, a carrot! It's a carrot! Ah! I don't even care anymore. Oh, God!
See, this is why co-op's good.
We're exhausted.
No!
Had hectic mornings, sleepless nights.
Dad,
I don't even care.
Why?
I don't even care.
Fucking things.
Fish wizard! Fish wizard! Oh, we lost that gem roll.
Oh, no!
Holy shit, that's great! Come, can I come back?
Come to me, gem roll.
That was sick. Okay, I'm gonna go.
And did you like that flip?
Ah! Okay, I'm gonna go. I got this. Right?
Oh, no.
It's fine. I can go. Oh shit. Maybe it's not. Maybe it won't actually be fine.
That's fine. Just get him! Get him! Get him, Dash!
Ooh.
Is that the way we have to go? We did it!
I'll never win! Ryan!
Yeah? We gotta beat the level.
Ryan, should we maybe call Shovel Knight a wash?
No, we're so good. We're...
We can move on to... bigger and better things.
Are you just mad that your fucked upness is now on the record officially?
That's part of it. That's part of it, definitely.
No. Get that fish.
Ryan, yeah? I feel like our time could be better spent. We could be talking about titty games. You know how much we love those?
Well, I do. Let's ignore him. Ignore him. Go.
This is the way to treasure. Why did you spawn in?
Hmm?
I mean, look at all that money! It's worth it!
It's a lot of putty.
It's a net profit! Yeah, please get out.
Get out of here. Get. I was looking at you.
Like, as the enemy?
No, as being me.
Oh. Come on, you've got the cool gold armor. I've got the shitty copper armor.
True.
I'm the blue one, Ryan. Like, I might have actually just preferred to stay green. Oh shit, I can't do it without you. No! Oh,
well, that doesn't work.
Ryan,
I was experimenting.
I'm gonna let you know.
Yeah.
Real bad time to experiment is on top of the rocket car.
But, Dash, just think about how much better it would have been if that worked.
I guess you're right. Kind of.
No, just think about it. You're not thinking.
Stay dead, please. Just stay
dead. You're
not
thinking about it.
Please just stay dead, Ryan.
But if I stay dead and you die here, we gotta go back.
I won't die here, Ryan.
Okay. None of us have ever died here.
I'm not gonna die here. I've never died here. See, look, I can bust out my fucking 6 strats.
Now's as good a time as any to die here. Oh, he died.
Bust out 6 strats.
No, those guys don't bounce. Those guys do. I'm just gonna... you know what? Here I am.
We live and die together.
Live by the shove, we die by the shove.
I don't need... I'm just kind of sad.
No, don't be sad, we're having fun.
Oh, God. His gun stopped my shit. It's really nice that they got the Big Daddy license. Alright, I'm dead.
I know.
Hi, Ryan, we died. But look, we almost killed him.
We did better than we did the fucking Baz.
Okay, this time we're going with full health. We'll be able to get it this time.
Sure. Just don't let his gun hit you. And jump!
Ha!
I got your head. Oh, those are hurt. They're not gems at all.
He tricked us. Well, he tricked you, I guess.
Oh, fuck. I jumped too soon.
I'm out of phase locket.
Take mine.
Come on, Ryan. I'm kicking this guy's ass.
Well, I'm in a chest now.
We lost money?
It's a net gain.
That's my line. That's my excuse. That's my catch-all. Fine, you don't need 100 blue Pikmin for anything. Not even the end of the game.
It's alright, we didn't beat him.
Net gain! We're at the 3620.
Don't we... Which guy has the second phase? Tinker Knight.
Yeah, he's the only one with those two phases. Tinkle Knight. Peepee Knight.
Peepee Knight.
Pingy Knight.
Pachinko Knight.
Alberto Del Rio.
Well, we did it.
We did it. We beat Shovel Knight. Ryan, wake up.
I can't. I'm having a bad dream.
You're in a coma. Sleep apnea like Carrie Fisher. Ooh. Oh, God. I don't want to look at this. Wow. Hey. Can you pull your fucking weight?
Oh, you still came out ahead.
There we go. Order's been restored. That last little bit of bullshit we had to deal with. You being the better knight. Fuck that.
Well, I am. It's me.